Hey, Huntsville Park Baptist Youth, it's time for another youth video report, so here we go. Hey guys, I hope everybody's having a good day today. I just want to share with you something that I was reading from God's Word from Ecclesiastes chapter 3, verse 1. It says, "There is an appointed time for everything, and there is time for every event under heaven." And then it goes on in the next few verses to describe all the different things that we have time for. It talks about time to be born, time to die, time to laugh, time to weep, time to dance, time to look for things, time to give up as lost. But what it's really telling us is that God has given us enough time to do all the things that we really need to do, the things that He wants us to do. So if we find ourselves not having enough time to do those things, we're probably putting something in our life that we're either mismanaging our time with, or we probably need to cut it out altogether. There's lots of good things that we do that could be mismanaged as far as our time goes. So being a good manager of your time is very important so that you can get your schoolwork done, so that you can spend plenty of time, you know, reading God's Word, spending time in prayer, so that you can make your way to church and be able to worship. There's enough time in the day, enough time in the week to do all the things that God would want us to do. I get really disappointed sometimes when I hear students say things like, "Well, I don't have enough time to come to church or to read my Bible or pray because I've got to study, or I've got to do this, or I've got to do that, or I've got to go here or go there." Listen, we have time to do everything. It's just a matter of being able to manage it correctly. You know, we say we don't have time, but yet we find ourselves using our time on our phones or watching television or doing other things. So we have time to do the things that we really want to do. So my prayer for you is that you will make that time to not only for your studies, not only for reading God's Word and for praying, but also to be in God's house for worship. Don't forget about this Sunday, our Sunday school breakfast. It starts at 9 o'clock. Please invite your parents. It's going to be a wonderful time of fellowship and a really good meal that is sponsored by our Iron Men Ministry. That's all I've got for today. Listen, I will see you tonight, and I will see you on Sunday. Have a great day. La, 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 la. Revolution somehow. Let love explode.